So here's a quick video of the cellar. Ignore the haunted messages. And so these walls have been treated with rising damp injections. So I'm going to board up all the walls, leaving an air gap in between to let the walls dry out. And putting damp-proof membrane on the floor. Here too. See how that goes. And I'll be using these. So all you have to do is drill a hole slightly smaller than the screw, and then, oh, too bright. So drill a hole slightly smaller than the screw, and then you can, without a raw plug, you can screw these in, and they hold stronger, about 5 times stronger than the raw plug. So look, only a few threads gone in, but it's holding well. You can also use an ordinary drill for that into main brickwork. Okay. Where do you want the joining? There'll be a drill line either here, or we can have one full piece here and a drill line there. I think a drill line better.
Cool.
Yeah, okay. So that's the last wall all started up. So it basically started here and then carried on going around, going towards around the chimney breast. Done it there as well. And the last wall finishing again. It's me, so yeah. That's the cellar so far. One. Good. Two. Good. Three. Four. Good. That's the underlay, the membranes underneath. You can probably see it there.
rest of the next plaster underneath it.
Perfect. Look at that. What's that in there?